Everyone needs a little fun in the sun, running around, riding bikes, playing games, and just staying active. Fruits and veggies love it too, because it gives them the energy they need to grow. So the sun gives us warm weather and tasty, healthy food, but that's not all. The sun's rays also help our bodies gain important vitamin, vitamin D.
Vitamin D is good for your body, and it helps your bones grow strong and stay strong. You can find it in fish, but it's also added to different foods like milk, cereal, and juice. The sun and vitamin D work as a team. Once in your body, vitamin D needs the rays of the sun to work.
It's just one more reason to get off the couch and away from the TV screen.
Now, there can be too much of a good thing, because a lot of sun can equal a lot of pain. Too many rays can actually damage your skin, even if you have a darker complexion, giving you a mean sunburn, and later on down the road, it could lead to skin cancer. But don't be afraid, because there's a simple way to make your skin stay safe, even when you're under the sun. Sunscreen! It acts like a shield, blocking the sun's harmful rays, called UV rays. Sunscreen comes in different strengths, and the higher the number, the more protection you get. Stick with a sunscreen with an SPF between 30 and 50. You may have to put it on a few times during the day, especially if you're swimming or sweating. Don't forget your nose and ears.
Now it's time for Pop Quiz. What important vitamin that helps our bones grow needs the sun to do its job? Is it A, vitamin A, B, vitamin E, or C, vitamin D? The answer is C. Vitamin D and the sun work as a team to keep you healthy. What's a great way to protect yourself from getting too much of the sun's powerful rays? Is it A, hide underneath your bed during the day, B, wear sunscreen, or C, walk around with an umbrella when the sun is shining? The answer is B. An umbrella could work, but it's probably a lot easier just to put on some sunscreen. And remember, the sun is strongest at its highest, so be extra careful between 10 and 2.